give us the locations and schedules for supply units.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching Benson wail on you. Turns my stomach. Just give us the info and stop.
Don't have clearance for that.
Oh, buddy. That's not what Benson wants to hear.
Stupid Tin Man!
Why are the superintendents so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on.
Another supply tent. A couple trauma kits, but no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Looks like they're gonna divvy up the supplies.
Oh boy. They better not try to short us. Hey, you guys better not try to short us.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Everybody gets a take.
Nice. Dude, please don't embarrass me.
I heard that!
More supplies. Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
I did not need to see that.
Check it. Now.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.